Hey, do you remember that French movie we tried to sneak into once? You know, Dangerous Cousins.
No, I don't remember that. No.
George Michael remembered very well. In fact, he currently had a copy of the DVD hidden in his sock drawer.
Kind of. Why do you ask?